Happening right now, Medina Alert still in effect after a deadly hit and run in Parker. It happened on Monday night.
Well, police releasing these pictures of the suspect still on the run this morning. Investigators say he was shoplifting at Walmart on South Parker Road before the crash. Sky Fox was flying over the scene when we told you about this yesterday. Jim Hulley on this as well. Well, police now releasing this dash cam video, an officer trying to pull over the person after they drove away from that store in a Chevy Monte Carlo, but didn't stop. A department policy forcing the officer to make a U-turn at the next intersection, turn off lights and sirens. Moments later, they say the suspect hit and killed 49-year-old Josie Pinto, who was in a designated walkway near Lincoln and Parker. Here's another picture of the driver. Officers also trying to find the car that he was in. It was a Colorado plate with the license plate AWRS39. They believe the windshield is cracked and the driver's side airbag may have been deployed. If you have any further information, you're asked to call 911.